All right, ladies and gentlemen, we got the swords. Look at how beautiful those are. The gloves and everything.
Objectives updated. Move to the next location.
Throwing stun.
I got him.
Got him. Nice, man.
Yacht my shit.
Turn it to pixels right there. Game over.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel, and welcome to the channel if you're new. Well, last night we got a mid-season update for Call of Duty Modern Warfare and for Warzone for Season 6. In that update, for us melee players, we got a new two new throwing knife blueprints, actually. I'm going to do a video on those coming up in the next week or two when I can actually purchase, or maybe a couple days. I don't know when the bundles come out, but they are in the store. They're not in the store, they're in the loadout section, but you can actually purchase the bundle, or at least I can't right now anyway. So I'm going to leave that for now. What I'm actually going to show you, I'm going to show you the bundles that we got, and I'm going to do, as the thumbnail suggests, I'm going to do a showcase on the new Vorpal blades that we got. So I'm going to be running some Warzone games on my live stream on YouTube and on Twitch, twitch.tv/JimmyKnives. Alright guys, let's hop into the video. Alright, so go to your store and you should see at least three new bundles. You'll see a Lace Daemon pack, a Ghost Fighting Spirit pack. It comes with a new knife blueprint, as well as a skin for Ghost. But the one I'm going to be showcasing here today is the Tracer pack, the 16-bit Tracer pack with 16-bit Tracer rounds. And in this pack, you get a Commodore Assault Rifle Blueprint, Genesis Submachine Gun Blueprint, the Vorpal Blade Blueprint for the Kadachi Swords, which I'm going to be showcasing today in Warzone on my live stream. And you also get a charm sticker, emblem, and calling card. And all of this can be yours for 2,200 COD points. Alright, so I'm going to show you what the blade looks like. It should be dual blades, I would think. Being a Kadachi blueprint, though. So this is what it looks like here. Looks really cool. Once I purchase it, I'll show you guys what the other camos look like on it. I know you guys love those, that part of my video, so I'll show you all the camos, or at least the gold, platinum, Damascus, and obsidian. And now with these blades, you also get, as I said earlier, you got the 16-bit tracer round. So these were actually already on the swords because I think it was leaked by accident. But these are the blades that it was supposed to come out with. So I'm hoping it looks a little bit better, or the tracer looks a little darker or something. It didn't look that great, but we'll see what it looks like when we get it in the game. All right, so I've purchased the bundle. I'm going to now update my class set up here. So this is my Warzone class, if you guys are interested in using that. But let's go to the, so it's in the duo Kadachis, and it is the Vorpal blade. So you do, it is dual, and that is it there. So you can show, see there, it shows that there's tracers to it. That's it there. Now let's go to the gunsmith, go to camouflage, and go down to the completionist. Oof, gold looks really good on that. Gold looks amazing. Damn, I like the pink and the black. That looks dope. All right. That's platinum. Damascus. Damascus looks amazing on this as well. I love the colors. And then classic obsidian. Everything's black. All right, guys. So let's get into some matches of Warzone. I will be again live streaming it. Thank you so much for watching, and have yourselves a great day. Yeah, he's right on me.
Nice, man.
Got one. Tried to get me. I'm running up. Nice. Yeah! We got the whole team. Woo. Fuck yeah.
You have exactly 10 grand right there.
Yeah.
I'm gonna buy an armor plate bundle and then some plates.
Friendly drop back on the way.
Here, Jimmy, you need some plates?
Yeah, I need plates.
Okay.
Holy shit, the thing bounced.
Wait up. Okay, let's go finish up the scavenger.
Alright.
Good thing bounties are back.
I'll check and introduce myself before I come back, maybe a little under or over. Alright, man.
Without bounties, there's no reason for going anywhere.
Alright.
to get some cash.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we got the swords. Look at how beautiful those are. The gloves and everything.
Objectives updated. Move to the next location.
Throwing stun.
I got him.
Got him. Nice, man.
Oh, yacht my shit.
Turn it to pixels right there. Game over.
Game over, bro. Now, where's his buddy flying?
Returning to resupply.
He's probably... Yeah, he's going to the loadout, Jimmy. He's going to the loadout.
Oh, okay.
Dropping it today, yo. Oh, yep, he's coming back.
Contact.
Oh, I downed him. Right in the forehead. Oh, shit. You got him.
I'm gonna execute him.
Okay. That's hilarious. Oh, my God. I got him right in the forehead.
That is so funny. Good throw, Jimmy.
Can you see it still? Oh, no, you can't.
That's so funny. Wanna buy a UAV, pop it, buy some plates.
Yeah, pop that.
And hold on to an extra one. He's down.
Yeah, he is. You can tell.
Oh, this is the same guy.
Taking fire over here.
No, I deleted him. That time I missed. I can't believe he's...
My God.
I just ran in there like a dumbass.
Okay, this guy's gun level, Jimmy, in here.
Hold on. Two of them?
I got them both.
Woo! Oh man, these swords are so awesome.
Good shit, Jimmy. Nice, man. You're going off.
He was self-reviving.
I have 5 people spectating me, dude.
What? Are you kidding? That's fucking awesome.
Strike inbound.
I'm running up.
Okay.
No hits on that run.
I don't know how many guys there were.
There's 2 of them.
Oh, okay.
You failed.
If you're out of the zone, you better get moving.
Alright, I'll just wait for him. I'm gonna jump through this window.
Right below us. Okay. There's a crate right above you. I'm gonna get it.
They're coming.
Nice, man. I'm coming.
Yep, there's 2 of them.
He said, yep, there's 2 of them. There's another one.
Nice, man. Good shit, dude.
All right.
Good shit.
I can't believe I threw a knife at this one
kills?
Guy. I missed him with the first throw knife. I was like, okay. And then I picked it back up.
Nice, man. You have right. 5 kills and I got 8. Nice.
That's so sick.
Good.
Let's.
Those guys at police station are still there.
I got moving.
They are?
Yeah.
Okay.
They're shooting from that window.
I got moving.
Oh, yeah, they're running out.
Yep.
Okay, let's jump. We want to jump down?
Yeah, let's jump down now.
Yeah.
And stadium? Inside or the side?
Just underneath, maybe.
To the side right here. Okay.
Like on the outside? Underneath?
Yeah.
Well, the guys just floated in straight ahead, but let's not worry about them right now.
Okay.
5 remaining.
Oh, guys are on our left. There's guys to our left, Jimmy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit.
Fucking bitch.
All that's left. Get it done.
Ah, fucker. No, I downed him. I got him.
Ah.
Eliminated him.
Fuck yeah.
I'm gonna die though. Fuck. I shouldn't do that. No, don't die.
No, don't die. Aw, damn it. Yeah, I don't think you can make it. God damn it. Or you can make. Oh no.
Oh yeah, I can.
Oh, you still have the self revive.
Oof. I can buy you back too. Wow, that was stupid. That would have sucked.
If it wasn't for that self revive, dude. Yeah, you can buy me back real quick.
Oh, fuck.
Camouflage?
Oh my god, I'm so stupid!